All right, now you wait here. I gotta go change out of this thing, you know. Hey, Raven! Oh. Time to put away the double ender.
I wonder why it's called that. It's a fancy name. Hey guys, we're back here now in the Red Light District. Today, we're going to do JD's mission, so let's start them.
I ain't got no work for no Leone. Hey, Tony, come back when you're less conspicuous.
So that's what happens when you arrive at JD's place, so you need to change out of your Leone suit. JD can't be seen speaking with you otherwise. Although at the same time, it'd be a bit strange on how a Leone just turned up at the back door. And then him saying the fact, like, I ain't got work for no Leone. Like, some doctors would be like, well, why the hell's the Leone going around the back asking JD for work? My god, what happened here, friend? You think you could just walk away from all this? Hey, it's that guy again. It's Blue Trucker Cap Guy. Killing off more innocent people, probably. So this is still the same video from the last video. Obviously, it'll be cut into two different videos, but for me, this is all one video after we completed the Maw missions. So, let's grab our guns. So, JD can't be seen speaking to a Leone, so we need to put on the only other clothes I think we currently have, which are our regular clothes that we started with. Oh! I completed one stump jump at the beginning of the game by accident, and it gives you the underwear pickup. So stunt jumps are also required for 100%, but sadly, I accidentally did one too early. But I'll show off what one I did anyway. But completing one of them gives you this underwear outfit, so since we're working for strip club owner, we might as well just come in our underwear. Can I just drive around the back? Just park around the back. And this is the real mission. Bon Voyeur. Does it say, what did that say on the front? Live nude girls. So we're gonna go see this guy now.
Hey! JD, get out of here!
No, that looks nothing like the Leone that came by 5 minutes ago.
Hey, JD, you little sicko.
Just go into a back alley, take off all my clothes, and just come back. Tony, you changed out of your Leone suit quick.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh, but not like that.
My god. Hey, what is that?
Hey, pasta, huh? Give us a hug.
Whoa, you're sticky.
Oh.
Oh, it's the,
I got his ass out on the show as well.
You know, they like it, you know. They put it anywhere. And how you doing?
What the fuck are you wearing?
What? This? Oh, I'm an adventurous lover, you know. I like an experimental side, you know. Nothing wrong with that, huh?
Didn't wear it to look.
You can watch.
Tony's in his underwear and there's a guy in a gimp suit.
Shut the fuck up right now.
Okay, relax, Tony.
Where's my money?
See? That's the problem. We are getting ripped off. All right, now you wait here. I gotta go change out of this thing, you know. Hey, Raven! Oh. Time to put away the double ender.
I wonder why it's called that. It's a fancy name.
Hey!
He changed quick. Were you wearing that underneath by any chance?
You know, we got some things we gotta check out. Hey, okay.
Let's go. I'm gonna beat you.
Oh, I'm sure the girls are ripping me off.
There we go. I got there first. Can I drive off? Okay, the van is stuck until he gets in. There we go. So we need to collect JD's money from his hookers. Be quick. Their shift ends at 20:05 hours.
Hi, JD. I was just about to bring this to you. Honest.
That's one of my girls in that car.
Well, they're having a bit of bouncy. Really? It's only like 5 in the afternoon.
Don't you trust me no more, JD?
I mean, this is the red light district, but it's not that common of sight.
Hey, I recognize that girl.
Hey, JD. It's been a slow day. This is all I got.
That guy just got mowed down by that van.
Hey, that pimp is ripping off. She's one of my girls.
There we go. We got that guy's money. The pimp was ripping the girl off. Wait, isn't JD sitting there? I think it's crawled over his lap.
Hey, JD, I got your money right here.
Got a date with a cheese deluxe.
That girl's one of ours.
Talk about Big Brother. Here's your stinking money.
That girl right there.
Hi, JD. I was just about to bring this to you. Honest.
Yeah, right.
That's one of my girls.
Okay,
jeez,
let's get your money from this girl.
Don't you trust me no more, JD?
There we go. So all the girls have given the money.
Nice work, Tony. I don't think the girls are gonna give me any more trouble on this shift.
The boss ain't too happy.
Is he gonna walk into the wall right there? Let's pull this guy out.
I can lay a finger on her, swear!
So, JD's second mission is Dawn in 60 seconds.
Thank God you're here, Tony. I just had a tip-off that the cops are gonna raid us!
So? You got a license?
Not for some of the shit that goes on here. Salvatore is here.
Wait, I'm not allowed in dressed as a regular visit, Leone, but the boss of the Leone, Salvatore, is allowed in?
Cops arrive. Meet him out front.
Tony! I can't speak to you because you're dressed like a Leone. Oh yeah, but Salvatore's in our club. Yeah, he's allowed in. And in a Leone car as well. Oh, he got arrested. Wait, what? I didn't get a chance to do anything right there. That mission just, like, immediately failed. Did you see that? I didn't get a chance to do anything. He just got, like, busted instantly. Okay, he didn't get busted this time, but I got no clue why it glitched the first time. Like, I didn't get a chance to do anything. He was just instantly busted, and that was it. So I admit, that was a bit weird. But oh well, I guess you get a cutscene of what happens if you fail. Oh, I was gonna collect that police bribe, but we lost it.
Whoa.
Also, why was Salvatore getting arrested for being in the club?
Well today,
was he
son.
Doing something illegal
like
in there?
I like your style. I always have.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
You know, I think Vincenzo has taken up too much of your time. I could use a good fellow like you. Give
good
me a
fella.
Call sometime. Uncle Sal will take care of you.
Yeah, you're still vulnerable at your mansion. I mean, just because you're here doesn't mean you're going to be more protected. So the ammunition now stocks micro SMGs. Though I don't care about that. I got better weapons. But we unlocked Salvatore's mission strand now. But obviously, we're going to keep going with JD's. I don't know why I'm going this way, I just am.
I'm gonna overheat my engine!
Let's pick up some weapons, and let's go back to JD. A volatile situation. Good old Volitile.
Hey, Tony. I can't come out right now. I'm busy, you know?
Why? What's going on in there? And what the hell is that smell?
Yeah, what's that gunshot?
Look, Tony, we're catering.
Someone's firing in there.
Specialist today. This stuff is internet gold dust. What you should be concerning yourself with is that Leone gaming house up in St. Mark's. The Syndacos are going nuts about it. I heard they're going to blow the place off the map.
Would an illegal mafia gambling house be on the map anyway? Be a bit concerned if it would. Yeah, come to Liberty City where we have our illegal card gambling den with the mafia. If you get on their right side, they'll buy you drinks all night long. Is that a Sandako guy? A bit of a problem with enemies in our turf.
Tony?
Real inconspicuous with two armed guys outside.
Sandako goons coming your way, and they're packing big time. Watch yourself.
Thanks, JD. Appreciate it.
I bet they're packing really shit weapons, and JD's just like, oh, yeah, they're packing big time. What? Hello? Looks like one of them got to the party a bit early. It was the guy from this car. So these guys are coming here. They're packing bad, apparently. So what I do is, with this gun, I just run to them and then just blow them up before they can get to the casino. More Sandakos are on the way. Stop them. Let's just wait here. Getting out isn't gonna save ya! What does that guy want? Stupid mafia bastard. I'm official mafia business right now. Just gonna wait over here for them. Official mafia business. Here we go. God, they're coming.
Come on, what the hell is
this? What are they doing now? The Sandakos have rigged a huge truck bomb. They're gonna take out the casino in one go. Does he know not to drive on the pavement? Okay, I'm not gonna let that. What you're supposed to do is, there's actually a cutscene if you let it arrive at the casino, and you actually have to move the truck, but it's apparently stuck in like low gear or something. But you can avoid all that by just destroying the truck before it arrives. So it's coming up this road, so. This truck is packed with explosives, so you can expect it to just explode immediately. And we still have one more JD mission.
You need a new car anyway.
Get out, old man. You can see what I can do. Blow up dolls. Leaves much to the imagination.
So Tony, the Sandako's got this place, the Doll's House. It's a casino and bordello in one.
Classy, so you might lose at the tables, but you can bank on the ass.
Well, the place is key to the setup over here. If you were to put it out of business, you know, blow it up or something, I'm telling you, we'll be golden with Salvatore.
So we're basically going to do what the Sandakos tried to do last mission. We're going to blow up their casino. So get a suitable vehicle. Luckily, this random Sandako car is here. And we're going to put a bomb in this. Thank you. So, car bomb fitted. This one's on the house. I think it costs $5,000, if I'm not mistaken. Pretty sure it's $5,000. So if you screw this one up, you have to get another car and put it with a bomb. And then they charge you $5,000. I mean, I don't know. I wonder how much we get paid for this. It depends. If it's more than $5,000, then I guess you'll still get a bonus. Hello.
Who is that? I don't recognize him.
He must be a new guy.
He obviously forgot his uniform. He's just in his underwear. Oh shit, I ran one of them over. There's not much that a guy with a bat can do, so. Hello, I've got a detonator. Don't mind me. Yeah, if you see me, you should probably run, because you're going to get blown up now. Let's hide in the ammunition.
I got all your home defense. Ba-dip. Shoot to cripple.
Wait, how did the knockers come back to life? I killed them all. There's just more of them. Just all the ordinary people just wandering along, not minding burning Sandakos or exploding places. Now that mission actually unlocked two of those hidden packages that aren't available yet, the ones I told you about before. One of them's here, so we got 97. The 98th hidden package is also available, but that requires a tricky stunt jump that took me ages when I got it last time. So, if I can find a motorbike, I could probably do the trick now, but it doesn't... That's not the best motorbike in the world, but, oh well. Let's try it on this one, but I really don't think it's gonna work. Also, the Sandakos are now hostile towards us, so be careful when straying into their I nearly made it! I got quite close. I'm gonna try that again.
Of the Doll's House, a gaming.
Oh, they're talking about us on the news.
The mafia-linked Sindaco event. A member of a similar linked Leone family is thought to be responsible. However, the head of the Leone family, Salvatore Leone, has denied any knowledge of the event.
Okay, so we have completed JD's missions, but that's not all of them. There will be more JD missions that are available to us later on. But for now, that's it. Oh, am I gonna make this? Oh, I'm gonna make it! No! I made it! It took me a million tries when I did it on a PCJ. Maybe a freeway is a better bike to do it on. Okay, so you wanna go over here, and then when you get to this bit, you wanna gently drop off this bit. And here's the hidden package. So, only two more. Later on, and one of them's actually much later, like right at the end of the game, so but I think for the last hidden package, I think all you get is just money, where I think we've got all the guns already. Anyway guys, I'm gonna go now. I'll see you again next time for more Liberty City stories. See you again next time.